Another big court case to watch today. It is day five of deliberations for the jury in the murder trial of Bristol native and former New England star Aaron Hernandez. The panel got back together just a few hours ago in Boston and have already spent about 20 hours trying to decide if the former football player is guilty, in Bristol rather. Hernandez is accused of killing Odin Lloyd in 2013. He has pleaded not guilty. If he's convicted, he faces life in prison.